and it was a lead Roy Coyle's team had deserved. The visitors were level in 67 minutes, so Peter Kennedy's cross, Gary Peebles bravely powered in. 1-1. And the winner came just 2 minutes later. Martin Murray drifted over the cross from the left, and Robert Casey stole in at the far post. So it's a Mid-Ulster semi-final derby at Mournview Park.